It's time to learn everything you can about your problem in the define stage. In this stage, you can't just Google your way to understanding your problem. You have to talk to people who experience it. Talk to local experts and observe what's going on. For their design problem statement, How Might We Reduce Distractions in Ms. Martin's English Class for Students and the Teacher so they can have a more productive learning environment, the team will start learning about their problem by talking to students who experience this problem. The students said that they need their phones for security purposes, not just social reasons. What if something happens and we need our phones to call for help? Another student said, everyone just needs to keep their phones on silent and it won't be a problem. They also shared how they are able to use their phones for classwork, like research. I'm just used to having my phone out. The design team talked to a teacher who shared, I waste so much time telling students to put their phones away. I wish students could spend 50 minutes without their phone in their hand. The team observed that students text or play games during class. Even when there isn't noise, the teacher notices students with their heads down. Some students forget to silence their phone, and there will be an outburst of noise from someone's ringtone. They also notice some teachers pausing during class to give students a stern look if they think they have their phone out, or stop class to ask them to put the phone away. After doing deep research, the team took all of the information they gathered and organized it by creating an empathy map. This shows them the bigger picture of what's going on. They identified takeaways or things the perfect solution should do. The designers decided it should discourage phone use, prevent students from wanting to check their phone, make sure students feel safe knowing where their phone is, prevent cell phone noise, and keep students from using their phone for non-class related activity. Because the team researched, they have a much deeper understanding of the circumstances of this problem. Without defining their problem, they would have missed some key points. How far can you go to learn about your problem?